So good evening and welcome each and every one of you to this session of celebration. Before I start inviting you to share about your breakthroughs or maybe transformation you had in your life or about the transformation, our experiences from your audience, okay, whoever has attended the session, what was their feedback, if you would like to share. So it should be on a positive note, okay? So that is what I would recommend. So keep it ready till I invite you guys, okay? And in meantime, I would share the screen, okay? Which will play the gratitude to everyone. Okay, so I'm sharing the screen now. Okay, so this is the screen and so first of all, I would like to thank WTO founders who have initiated the World Transformation Day, and we have been part of it. And they were actually being on the day of the event, that is World Transformation Day itself. So that's really awesome. And I would like to thank them from the bottom of my heart. And on behalf of everyone who have been there, witnessed this session. So I would like to thank you also for that. And so these are the people who created this, and we are one of the, you can say, followers who made this happen. So we would like to thank the founders team. Okay, so next comes is the organizing team. So let me thank each and every one of the organizing team. Okay, what we started was just a small call saying that, okay, I want you to just manage the group. Okay, and it was, and what I said was manage the group is only WhatsApp group, okay, nothing else. So we never told them what is their role, how much they need to involve, nothing. But the way the things went on step by step, they started taking the ownership, responsibility. Everyone started coordinating with the fellow participants in the each category group and had huddles, a lot of things happened around. And that is what the magic happened because of this organizing team, supporting team who had with me from like Chandrasekhar, Suchismita, Shilpi Khandelwal, Manjula. We have Satya Jyoti, Somvir Singh, Nirun Joshi. Then we have Sunil Kumar Gupta from Delhi, who managed the MC's group. Okay, and then even managed the MC's group, and then Aniket. So these are the people who were behind. So which made this momentum, what we did today, what we achieved today, the kind of feedback what we are getting, are we, what I say is, so the kind of words what we are, people are sharing on mails, WhatsApp, on Facebook, amazing. So because these are the backbone of the whole event, I would say. And yes, how can we forget this thing? One of the entertaining and informating, managing the whole show. So this is the team of MCs who supported to make sure that 2 days are full, energetic, everyone participated fully. They gave their time, their contribution, and make sure every MC was there early morning, 5 o'clock, they are logged in. Okay, and we end the session at 12:30 in the night. Okay, so all the MCs were there. That's the amazing part. And yes, so few might have got the speakers part, but few have not. But since they were energetic, I would like to thank each and every one of the participants, all the MCs and host team. So that's an awesome part. Next comes is our speakers. Okay, how can we forget all our speakers of the segment wise? So those who have managed and run our show by sharing their knowledge and making a difference in the world. So I would like to salute each and every one of you for doing this. And also I want to thank bottom of my heart, from each session was unique. Each session was a new learning. Not for you, even for everyone, okay, including the speakers, including the MCs, including the international audience, or the Indian audience. Everyone was amazed, okay, inspired by your talk. That's what I need to get. So each session, from the spirituality, we had so many speakers. So everyone was amazed by the way you spoke. So I would like to thank you and also pay gratitude for your courage in terms of coming forward and sharing your knowledge and making difference in the world. So I would like to really thank each and every speaker. So I might not name the speaker right now, but already you are aware who they are. In case if you still don't remember them, I would like you to go to the website. The website is like, you can see their name, topic, and From this city, they are everything still updated. We have not changed it. We have kept it live so that people can still refer if required. Okay, so that is the reason. So, and amazing team of leadership. We had Sharav Bhatia, 9 year old. The way he spoke, it made whole new level, right? And we have Gaurav Gurbaksani, who is a digital master, and he also was one of the speakers. So each and every one, I'm saying, okay, so I might not go to individual speaker, but I know that you have made a huge difference to the world. Okay, from the wealth section, awesome. All the speakers were there on the list, everyone went, no, because everyone want to make money. And related to creation of wealth, it was awesome. Then comes the business section, where almost we had about 22 speakers lined up. It was really awesome. And so I would like to thank each and every one of you. That's what I would say. So with this, I would like to end my sharing. I hope you would have got my thanks and my gratitude to you for your humbleness, your, what I can say is, your generosity in terms of volunteering and sharing your knowledge. So that's what I would like to say. So thank you each and every one of you being with us for all 2 weeks. Okay. And that brought the magical, even if you remember, we had a call on Thursday night, right? Someone asked like how many registrations we had. And we had on Thursday was almost around somewhere 400 to 500 registrations. Okay. And if you talk about Wednesday, we had only 300 registrations. But if you know that by Friday night or Saturday night, we already had 1500 registrations already crossed. So that was amazing job, because you know, it was a lot of ripple effect of all the people who had went on social media, shared their knowledge, share about the event happening. Okay, each and everyone has contributed in terms of even the attracting the audience. So that was great part, because otherwise we would have not got the audience like what we expected, right? We thought of having at least 1,000, but we already crossed 1,500. It's awesome. And even I have, we have seen on YouTube views, okay, almost we have crossed 1,600 to 1,700 people. There might be a couple of re-login, re-watch, but 1,700 people is awesome view for a whole day event. So per day I'm talking about, I'm not talking for the first 2 days. 2 days, it's almost, first day is 1,500 plus, and then second day 1,700 plus. So that's the amazing part, okay? So I would like to take this as a thanks from the core committee team, okay, all the coordinator organizing teams. I would like to thank each and every one, MCs and speakers on the board. Okay, so thank you. So maybe who would like to take up sharing, maybe they can share what you caused transformation, what made change, what your audience have, who have attended the session, what they shared about them. But I want you to take only 30 seconds to 1 minute so that everyone would get a chance. Otherwise, we'll end up meeting by midnight 12. We don't want to have another one like that. Okay, so I would request everyone to raise the hand. Maybe that would be the best way. We can pick the person. First, I think I'll invite Dr. Nidhi, because she has requested that she had some other session. So I would like her to first go, and then we'll invite each and everyone. So Dr. Nidhi, yes.
Sir, आप मुझे बाद में बुला सकते हो, because मेरी वो meeting postpone करवा दी है. Because इधर इधर party है ना, तो I cannot attend half party. I have to attend full party. Yeah, I had asked you, but then it got postponed for tomorrow now. So yeah. I'm happy. I'll be with everybody. If somebody's in a hurry, they can share. No problem.
Okay. Okay. So we'll start with Raja Chokalingam.
Good evening, friends.
Good evening.
First of all, let us give a grand applause to our World Trade Center, World Transformation Group, and Kushalji. This is a great feat, you know. It is not, see, it is actually a world record, I would say. It is a world record wherein you are doing a online webinar for 2 days, 18 hours and 18 hours, non-stop. And the people are there from different parts of the world. How are you going to unite those people? It's a dream come true, actually. I really congratulate this group and the guts that Kushalji had. See, that we should appreciate him for that, because it lacks a lot of guts, actually. To do it is not so easy. We actually, and the backdrop, they have done so much of job, actually. It's a tremendous job. I really appreciate each and everyone. And God bless them. And not only that, the MCs, they were so professional. I did not understand how these people got trained, first of all. And the speakers. Speakers were better than everybody. Actually, the second day, was my first term. I was in complete anxiety. But these people are talking so much. I had my own anxiety whether I can do it properly or I will feel it. That was the energy they created. See, that's what I want to see. So everybody had that power. Everybody, it's a God's grace, actually. And in fact, I prayed for my meditation and all, and I think God has really helped me. I want to thank God for that gratitude. I want to send my gratitude to God because this is something which people are from different parts of the world, and it is done. It is done flawless. It is done in such a flawless this thing. I really appreciate you. And I thank Kushalji. We have reached so much. We have become international speakers here. It is because of Kushalji. So I really thank you. I really appreciate you. I really, God bless you. God bless the team, everybody, because you have done a tremendous job. It is a memory for us, actually. We may go to the different heights. Each and every speaker will definitely, all the 80 speakers we have attended, we will definitely go to different heights because we have seen a platform which is universal and which has reached so many people around the world. Yeah. 1,700 to 2,000 people for almost 36 hours is something great. I really appreciate. I can't even imagine how you did it, actually. I really appreciate you. I don't have words to, and I think I'm exaggerating. Please don't think anybody, I'm not exaggerating anything. I'm speaking from my heart. I want to appreciate, and I want to congratulate each and every MC, each and every speaker, each and every MC. They have done a tremendous job. It's a world class. I would say it is a world class. We have done a beautiful job. Let us all appreciate. We should tap ourselves, first of all. All the speakers, all the MCs, we should give a tap and we should ask, because we should appreciate ourselves. We see, nobody is there to appreciate us. First of all, let us love ourselves. Let us appreciate ourselves. We are born in this world with that appreciation, and God has given us that power. We are only executing it.
Thank you, Raja.
It is executed only through Kushalji. Thanks a lot, Kushalji. I've taken a lot of time. Thanks a lot.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Raja Chukkalingam. So let me invite Sue Patel. She has joined our Wonder for World Transformation Organization. She has joined from London. So let me invite her.
Hi, can you hear me?
Yes, we can hear you. Yes, welcome.
Hi, good evening, everybody. So awesome to be here with you all. I just really wanted to, not let you have this celebration without coming on and acknowledging all of you for, Kushal Bhai, the work that you've put into creating this 2-day event has been incredible. Your leadership and the respect that you command from your team has just been incredible. The difference that you've made, you created a platform for all the speakers, and I was just gobsmacked by how many people you had register for the event over the last, the 2 days. So it's just really incredible. And again, just echoing what Mr. Raja said, just the MCs, the hosts, all the leaders, all the speakers, the three of us, myself, Harinda, and Kalpesh, are just so grateful for just all of you guys stepping up, working together, and creating such an awesome event. So yeah, just wanted to really come on here and thank you and acknowledge you. And we look forward to, your incredible partnership next year. We also have a roadshow coming up on the 18th of April, which we'd love for all of you to attend. We're going to start creating World Transformation Day fun days once a month, working with charities where we can, again, make more of a difference out there in the world. And we'd love for you to join us. I will put a flyer up in the group. I'll send that to you, Kushal Bhai, if you can share that with your community as well. But yeah, let's continue this amazing work and keep making a difference. So thank you so much the bottom of my heart.
Thank you very much. Thank you. So thank you, Supriyal, for sharing that. It's a message for everyone and it's an accountment for everyone. Okay, so now let me invite Chandrasekhar, who has raised the hand.
Good evening to everybody.
Good evening.
And my gratitude to first to Kushal Jain, who provided me an opportunity to be associated with this organization and play my small role, whatever I did it. My gratitude to all the people who spoke on that day, and every person has definitely made a lot of impact on my thought process and my thinking that what should be my future. And I am ever gratitude to all of you. I can never forget three or four things which most of the speakers have told, which has definitely transformed my life. I would also thank Mr. Milan for such a strong support he gave to us. And he is the man who has been able to manage the whole groups and run the show very smoothly. Thank you very much. And my humble pranams to everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, Chandrasekhar. Thank you. So next, I'll invite Shilpi Khandelwal.
Thank you so much, Kushal. I think I know you for the past 8 years now through BNI. And I always knew that you are a leader. You know, from inside, I could feel you are a leader with a lot of values. And I was so glad when we came together in the ILH community and as a group. And then it transformed to WTD. I think it was all predestined and pre-planned. And thank you so much, Kushal, for trusting me and giving me the platform. Because pre-COVID, I was always in corporate training, doing a lot of these cocooned work, I would say. But post-COVID, it's been like going to the real masses and finding out what is the pain point. And WTD was the finale. It was like, enough is enough, Shilpi. Now know the problem and tackle it and find the solution for people. So all this has been a beautiful culmination. My total gratitude to the leadership team. They've been amazing. The huddle meets were amazing. Thank you so much if any one of you is there in this meeting. And of course, all the speakers, you've done an amazing job, Kushal, and the team, amazing job. Thank you for allowing me to be a part of it. And I would love to continue and be a part of it. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Shilpi. Thank you. Awesome sharing. Thank you. Okay, so let me invite Suresh Babu.
Good evening, all. Good morning, all. Good afternoon, all, wherever you are. So, in addition to whatever people said, let us just look back. I think all of us could do something without meeting each other. That itself is a transformation. We can never ever imagine that something like this can happen without meeting. And it is unfair on my part if I am not in a position to thank my good friend Kushal. Every time he does something totally different. Kushal, I remember you calling me for a book reading club. I remember we meeting up for cash flow 101 game. I remember you helping me with my first workshop when I was still employed with Microsoft. And now, a virtual world, such a beautiful culmination, as all my friends told. And again, Kalpesh, Sue, Hari, Chandra, who was behind me to make that presentation, 95 words introduction, and the MCs, Anita and Vijay. I just can't continue telling the names. It was absolutely fantastic 24 minutes spending with each one of you. And I wish this particular forum, this particular initiative, a grand success. And I am sure the person who visualized this, the visionary, at least now I see it is Sue Patel and Kalpesh and Harinder. Hats off to you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you, Suresh Babu. Okay, so let me invite Ira Bhatnagar. Next will be Reena Mathu.
Hello, everyone. And allow me, Kushal sir, to take your name as an acronym. So I would like to begin here that Kushal sir, you are what I have seen through all these days. You are so kind, humble, understanding, and at the same time, you are so unique with what you say is in your name. And at the same time, you are a soul, a very beautiful soul that you are, the sunshine of our team. So, and at the same time, 1A goes for your kind of abundance that you have, you know, you are born with abundance. Abundance of energy, abundance of good feelings. So you are an amazing person, an awesome person. And with all these qualities and many more, that you are kind, humble, unique person, so understanding, such a beautiful soul, a sunshine, amazing, awesome. You are such a leader for us, sir. So I would like to thank the founders of WTO, organizers, the MCs, and all the different groups, that is the health, relationship, leadership, wealth, spirituality, and business. Kuchal sir, I would just like to end here by saying that meeting you all, I feel that I'm evolving as a person each and every moment. I have so much energy with me. And thank you for making us feel this way. And we would love to stay connected with you. Thank you so much, sir. Thank you all. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you, Ina, for sharing. Okay.
Sir?
Yes, Dr. Hello.
Yeah, I just want to, you know, complete the acronym. मुझे लगा उन्होंने खाली first name से शुरू किया तो JN क्यों रख दिया. तो let's talk about the J as in jovial, A as in the adorable amplify person, I as in intelligent, and N as the noble soul. Hats off to you. Great, 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 great. बहुत deepest gratitude तहे दिल से. And I don't want to give big talks, but again, I'm a very musical person. I think this song everybody can relate to, which I actually am feeling after being attached with this group. That is, aaj main upar aasman niche, aaj main aage zamana hai piche. Tell me, oh khuda, ab main kya karu? Chalu seedhi ki ulti chalu. थैंक यू सो मच. मुझे एक ही क्वेश्चन सर आपसे पूछना है, आप कौन सी चक्की का आटा खाते हो सर?
आशीर्वाद.
आशीर्वाद बाहर का नहीं खाते, वी मेक इट एट होम, गेट द मीट एंड वी ओनली डू इट.
ओके,
दैट इज द बेस्ट वन, रादर देन रेडी ईटिंग एनी वन, रेडीमेड वन. सो ओके,
कुशकुश ब्रांड.
Yeah. Thank you so much to everybody. Everybody, मेरा 30 seconds हो चुका है क्योंकि हमारे जो राजा है, हम छोटी छोटी प्रजा है, उन्होंने पहले ही इतना बोल दिया है कि हम और टाइम नहीं ले सकते. बट एवरीबडी, यू हैव बीन जस्ट सुपर्ब आउट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड. तो थैंक्स टू एवरीबडी, लव यू ऑल.
थैंक यू निधि. थैंक यू डॉक्टर निधि. ओके, सो लेट मी इनवाइट रीना माथु. बट बिफोर दैट, ओके, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू मेबी of your sharing. After that, I'll be announcing a couple of things. Okay, so just stay back, even if you have shared, don't leave the meeting. Okay, so yes, Reena Mathu.
Yeah, so hello, good evening to everyone.
Good evening.
Yeah, so an amazing experience that I've had. I think I'm going to take it forever. It will stay with me forever, will not forget it easily. So, but all credit definitely goes to Mr. Kushal Jain and his wonderful team, who organized in such a beautiful manner and made it possible. And I also believe that for anything to succeed, there has to be a right time. And I think the 3rd and 4th of April were the right days for all these things to happen in the right way and turn out to be a great success. Thank you. Hats off to you, Mr. Kushal Jain, once again for providing us this opportunity.
Thank you. Also, I want you to share if you have got any feedback card from your friends or who have attended, or family members who have attended your session. If you share that also, so people get know that at least they have attended your sessions and all. So maybe if you would like to share, that would be also great. Yeah, thank you, Reena Mathu.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Let me invite our Suresh. You are there. You have raised the hand. Now you have removed it. Okay.
Yeah, I'm there.
Yep, Suresh, yes.
Yeah. So it was amazing session, Kushal. There's no doubt about it. Everybody's told everything. And I had no more words to add. In fact, I was traveling. and I could not attend most of the session. Whenever possible, I was logging in, and the organizing, the leadership, the managing the show, everything was great actually. And one or two feedbacks I wanted to give. One of the persons who wanted, he also said, they said he could not attend every session, whether recording will be available. Whether recording will be available individually, I told them, I think they are going to put it up in the YouTube after some time after editing and all. So YouTube, you may be able to view. That is what the reply gave. So I wanted a confirmation on that. And plus, any recordings will be given to the speakers individually for what that showed, that 20 minutes, yeah. Something like that.
So that is one of the announcements which I'm going to tell you right now. Maybe after the people share, I'll do that. And already I have mailed it. Everyone, each and every participants who have registered, we already mailed them on Monday night itself around 11 p.m. Actually, in the night, we have sent a mail saying that the recording would be shared soon. That's it. Yeah.
Achha. And one more feedback I'll share with you directly. Somebody was saying he is not able to register. There are some glitches and all. In fact, that day I shared with you. Later on, share with you. There is some problem you are telling. I shared with you later on. Huh? Otherwise, yeah. It's a fantastic job. Yeah. And one more question. When is going to be the next event you are having?
There were a couple of glitches, okay, and also in the mobile, a few mobile, they have Android, okay. Android mobile, what was happening was if they have a antivirus software loaded, okay, and that was what it was doing was it was stopping the website to open, okay. This, we found out the issues and we informed those people. A lot of the day of the event, I was guiding the people on, because a lot of messages were coming in WhatsApp and or even I was getting direct messages. So I was supporting there and there itself so that they are getting the registration link. In case still if they are not getting it, I am sending them the personal link. If they share the email ID, I would have already sent them the mail again at a personal level. Okay, so that I have done it on that day. So that was happening for last 2 days of the event. So we thought, at least not to miss, everyone should at least attend live sessions. Anyhow, recording will be shared, but we don't know after sharing whether they will watch or not. So that is also there. So we need to, next step is, once we share the recording, maybe you can have a word with all the your friends and all, so that they can watch it, everyone's session. Yeah. So I'll be telling you what things we require and how we are going to go about step by step. So it is a win-win for everyone.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. And one more question. When is the next event you are planning? Everybody is waiting for that.
Yeah, so that's the reason we are waiting. No? Let the celebration ends and then we do the announcement of the next celebration.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you again.
Thank you, Suresh. Thank you. Okay. So let me invite Chandran Ram.
Hi. Good evening, all of you.
Yes.
Okay. So I don't want to use formal words like thanks or anything like that, right? So if there is a word, it should be more than thanks. No, that should be the word. I think that kind of word is not there in the dictionary yet, but I would appreciate the leadership and the humongous effort your team has done and the collaboration and the coordination for this humongous effort to look very seamless. So that's what I would like to appreciate. I was a last minute addition, I would say, because I missed all the dates. But still I remember that I pinged you whether still I can join or not. I was not at all prepared. And I think one or one and a half days only I prepared that session, actually. And the transformation is that I didn't do any trial to keep that timing also. But finally, it ended up that it went very smoothly before that given time of 23 minutes or whatever it is. That I would think is a good transformation. Your effort has made. So thank you so much.
Thank you, Chandran. Yeah. Okay, Sunil Kumar Gupta. You can unmute. Yes.
Yeah, good evening all.
Good evening.
For me, I think in summary, I will only say 2-3 things. One is the experience itself was mesmerizing and magical, right? And it was a good, largest, I think, community of volunteers at one place. And I think everybody is aligned to just the event, like the show must go on. That is the idea. So the ownership or leadership, this was visible, actually, without even telling. In fact, everybody was so well available that you just only need to say that, okay, this is where, you know, we need to fill in the gap, and then the help is all around, right? And another thing about the speakers and all, it was such a depth of knowledge that even if people can pick up maybe a small, you know, say percentage of it, I think the transformation will happen anyway. Such a depth of knowledge was visible. And in the last, I think special gratitude to, you know, the entire say Amplify and WTO, along with special gratitude to Kushalji and Suchishmita, you know, who actually introduced me to this community. I think I can't forget that. So because this experience is like unforgettable for the rest of my life. You know, things will keep on changing over the period, but the first experience is always the first experience.
Yeah.
So thank you very much.
Thank you, Sunil. Thank you. Awesome job. You were there. I know from morning 6 to night 12, you were there to be available for us. It was really awesome doing back end work, not even coming front. So that's a great job, actually. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay. We have Aditya Doshi.
Hello, sir.
Hi,
thank you very much for all the things, the leadership team, the SOCO team, the MCs, the speakers, the organizing team. Thank you each and everyone. It was a fabulous experience. I had a wonderful time. Everything went seamlessly. No point of complaint at all. Everything went so seamlessly that I was very impressed by each and every person. The Transformation Day, World Transformation Day, thank you very much to the organizing, the WTO core team also, for taking this effort every year. And I was glad to be part of this and looking forward for continuous to be part of this sessions and events and everything. And without failing, I would also like to give my gratitude to my MC partner, and Miss Ira, and my spiritual team leader, Miss Manjula. Thank you, each one of you. And special thanks to you, Kushal sir, because without you, I don't think this would have been possible. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Aditya Doshi. Thank you for your partnership and volunteering. Yeah. Okay, so let me invite Dr. Shiv Kumar. Yes, sir, you can unmute. You are on mute, sir. Sorry.
Good evening, all my friends. It was a very nice, memorable event. The most important outcome or takeaway I had was the whole 2 days could be converted into a case study, which can be given to a MBA master students for doing on teamwork, how it should work. If this can be done, I tell you, it will be a wonderful thing, and everybody will know exactly how things can go. And in the process, they may also come forward with some suggestions to you where you could look into some of the unexpected hiccups probably you had. That will also come out so that next time when you go, you can even contemplate whether you can appoint or take the services of an event management group so that you people can sit back and give only the direction and those people can do the actual work. So I leave it to you. It was an excellent experience. And thank you very much, Mr. Kushal, and all the people who were there who did the work. Excellent job. Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Shikma. Thank you for your kind words. Okay, so let me invite Suchishmita. I know she has not raised the hand, but I'm picking a few leaders. So that, Suchishmita, you are there?
Yes, very much. Always and forever. So thank you so much for this brilliant opportunity. I thank each and everyone who has been a part of this and will continue to be a part of this. Thank you so much, Sue, for joining us tonight. I really have something to share about my speaking opportunity. Something very special happened to me. I did not know who was attending, not attending. Towards the end of the day, in my extended family group, one of my uncles, he put up actual screenshots of my entire presentation, and he wrote such beautiful words of appreciation and appreciating my entire presentation and me as a speaker, I was totally blown. I never expected this, especially coming from family and being the younger lot, you are like treated like, oh, you're the child, oh, you don't know anything like that. It was so amazing. After that message, I got calls at night, next day, messages, people apologizing to me for not attending my session. So I had to tell them that don't worry, if the recordings are available, I'll send it to you. So that was something that was so touching that I never expected that. And thank you so much for that.
Thank you, Sushmita. Thank you. Okay, so let me invite Deepika Yadav. You can unmute.
Am I audible? Good evening.
Yeah.
Yeah, good evening, everybody. For me, what I can sum up as is the 2 days on third and fourth were as a journey whose chariot was owned by Mr. Kushalji. He started this journey and made us one by one onboard it. So in this journey, we already knew few of the people, those who were onboarding, and few were completely unknown to us. But ultimately, at the end of the day, what I have learned is you cannot, not everything that is faced can be changed, but nothing can be changed until you face it. So thanks to Mr. Kushal for making us onboard his chariot for 2 days back to back and continue along with him in his journey, in his vision of reaching out to the world with such a meaningful thought and letting that change happen, and we contribute and be a part of this beautiful journey. So thank you, Amplify, Mr. Kushalji, great gratitude to you as well. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Deepika. Thank you. Okay, so let me invite Rajiv Bangari. Yes. You can unmute. Yeah.
Yes. Good evening, everyone. So on third, when I spoke, my wife and my daughter was sitting just to next to the door. And they could have watched on the other desktop, but they were sitting right over the door. Just they kept their ears right on the door, what this man is going to speak about. So there was lots of love from wife afterwards, certainly. And my daughter said that, Papa, you arrange a honeymoon plan for Mama. So great transformation, a lovely relationship in that. And one more, one of my friends, she's, I think, not right over here, and said that, I think, Rajiv, I need to learn a lot about relationship from you. And you are really awesome at it. Very natural at developing relationship. So the point I'm making is that if your talk can transform the people near around you, then you become limitless. Because that is the only thing, support you require in life, then you are going to fly in the air. So this was precisely the real transformation. And I have lots of messages from the other people as well. I kept all the messages in my treasure folder. I've kept a treasure folder whenever I speak. Lots of messages I received from people, and I kept it in my treasure folder. And lots of messages came from my group only, from the outside. I know every people, so I want to thank everyone. And great. So if people permit me, I can speak on, but I would like to acknowledge Kushal, because you have some leadership equipment, no doubt about that. Because I can see you were there on every deliberation, on every meeting, and how much groundwork you must have done on the backyard. That really, really something very daunting task. And there must be some other inspiration people behind you. And I think you should reveal their names right on today's date. So I'm very thankful for my relationship team. It was phenomenal experience with them in a huddle meeting. Everyone was in support of other. And we have not met, I think I know only Usha Krishnanji, nobody else, I think. And they were, I think they in the meeting, they behaved like that. They are knowing each other for ages, and phenomenal experience. So my relationship journey started from there only. And the last one more thing, a community, lovely community, no doubt. And we are one phone and one message away from the all 130 participants. We are one phone and one message away. And the final aspect, the most important thing is that the phenomenal song of WTO, and it really connected all of us. And I can see that whenever that song was played, everybody, lip tickling was there, everybody was dancing. So one thing I got more transformation, that we need to inculcate songs in our talks. That really, that's part of our culture, Indian culture. And I think Vaishali has tried that. So I will be doing that. So phenomenal experience. So I need to give others the chance as well. So I can speak, go on and on. So that wonderful job, Kushal. And I need video of 31st when Kalpesh spoke. I joined late. So please kindly do that.
Yes, thank you. Sure, we'll share everything. Okay. Thank you, Rajiv, for wonderful words. So let me invite Manjula, magical Manjula, if you are there. I'm inviting you in between.
Yes, Kushal. Yeah,
please. Sorry, I didn't hear you.
So can I want to share your journey, your experience, your audience, what they have said about you. So you can come in, if you can come on camera and share, it would be great. So are you want to take time, then I invite other people to share.
Yes, yes, one second.
Okay.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes. So thank you, Kushal. Firstly, my heartfelt gratitude to you and to the Kalpesh and all the co-founders, Sue, Harinder Pal, and to everyone, especially the organizing team. Chandrasekhar sir and Shuchis Mehta and other Satyajyoti, other all organizing team, the MCs, they all done a fantastic job behind the scenes. And the speakers, 80 plus speakers, they're like amazing. I got an opportunity to attend some other speakers classes as well, and it was fantastic. And I'm so grateful for you. I couldn't thank enough because you trusted me that I can handle the spiritual, I can lead the spiritual team. And, I can be part of the core team. I can be part of MC team. I can be part of as a speaker, handling all the four roles, attending all the meetings. It was not at all easy. It was taking my, work, my own, coaching business, in fact, I postponed my one-to-one sessions. I postponed my workshops because of this, because I gave full attention to this. I felt, okay, this is my priority and I'm going to do this. 1 week, no other work. So I gave this, intention to myself, commitment to myself, because only thing is you have trusted in me. That's the only reason. I felt like, okay, I need to give the justice to whatever I'm doing. And I felt that, of course, I've did my 100% job well, and I got appreciation from everywhere, including our speakers and our MCs, all the members, be it Milan sir and Sunil, everybody started appreciating me. Thank you so much. And I can do whatever the best that I have did. Same, that's it. And anytime, any help, you can count on me. Manjula, just do that. I'll just do it for you. Because the amount of trust that you have on me was huge. And all I have did is I did my job. That's it. And thank you so much for, taking our knowledge to the next level, to the world. And I do got a lot of opportunities after this. A lot of network has been built after this. I got great comments from the YouTube. So I felt very good reading those comments. It was so nice. I felt so good, energetic. And after that also, I've received emails. I've received, messages. It felt so good. Selflessly, I did the job. But yes, it is paying off now. Thank you so much. And I would like to thank all my spirituality team, because I was all bugging them for the, for the huddle meetings, for other meetings. We were, preparing for their FB lives. I made them to promote. So thank you so much, everyone. And Kushalji, my heartfelt thousands of, blessings, thousands of hugs to you. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Manjula. Thank you for your generosity and support. Yeah, thank you. Okay, so let me invite Jay Sri. Next would be Divya D'Souza.
Be blessed, all of you.
Hi. Yeah. Hello. Sorry.
Okay. Okay, so be blessed, all of you. This is Jay Sri. And first of all, my complete salutations to everyone here, starting from the co-founders of World Transformation Team, that is Kalpesh, Harinder, Chandrasekhar, And of course, whom I can relate to is, of course, our Kushal. So Kushal, I really acknowledge you for your vision, for your faith in your vision, faith in yourself and us. We are complete strangers to you, and you took a risk actually. You did not even check for one small trailer also of each of us, just to see whether we qualify for that platform. In your creation, we grew, Kushal. That's really awesome, and salutations to you. Hats off to you for your continuous, relentless back-end work from, I think, March 22nd. And all the days, 9 o'clock, the meetings, the messages, and all the groups. Amazing, amazing. For me, social media was something, you know, dreadful. But now I see, I'm so inspired by you that there's so much possible. Then coming to my thanks to all my co-speakers, all of you are so inspiring, extraordinary people. And Kushalji, even for your selfless love. Coming to our team members and Suchi. Suchi, unconditional love, love to you. And your stand for all of us. So I know that every one of you here is meant to be in our lives. It was awesome to be connected with you. Thank you so much. Thank you, Kushal. Over to you.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, so let me invite Divya D'Souza.
So thank you. Actually, I'm going to make it very quick and short, because to tell you the truth, if you start talking about exactly what this event is all about, I think we can have another one day event just talking about how grateful we feel about this opportunity. So I'll start quickly by, although I know Kushal for many years, I did not know him in this way, right? I knew him like 10, 15 years ago. We got reconnected because of this. And I'm just in awe of his leadership skills and the thought process, the mastermind that he has, that he has been a part of everything. Even in between, there was somebody who heard about this program through somebody and he had not registered. Then they registered last minute. And on the day, last day, the entire, he did not receive his email. And in spite of that, I connected with Kushal. And very quickly, everything was done. It really looked at every aspect of him being that quality of service. So I really thank you, Kushal. I want to acknowledge you that even though we know each other that well, I wanted to actually publicly acknowledge you that you have really stepped in for everyone in every way, as a leader, as a mentor, and in many ways, I believe that this is going to grow in volume. So thank you so much, Kushal. I thank Kalpesh and Sue, because I believe that it was them who gave Kalpesh the opportunity and to go into that a bigger, very, very big platform. So he was the person who facilitated the process, but the opportunity was given by Kalpesh and Sue and the entire founder team. So I really thank you. And I love the fact that the very message that they gave every time, as it is not ours, even though they have started it, they said that it is not ours, it is yours. So that itself was so beautiful, because we all get to take accountability, we all get to take ownership. And it's so beautiful that everybody is pitching in some way or the other. The MCs were fantabulous. The energy, the drive, the exercises, the jokes, the music, everything was awesome. I mean, you kept everybody going. My co-speakers, I learned so much from each and every one of you. I did miss a few sessions. I'm looking forward to the recordings as well, so that I can get a little better gist of what I got to learn. And last not but the least, the entire core team. And I cannot forget Shilpi. Shilpi, who the huddle meet, her excitement and all of it. I mean, the energy, the way she used to conduct the meeting. So totally, it was really awesome. I, in fact, missed the huddle meet now in the morning, even though it was just a bit. So here's to each and every one of you. I believe this is, as I said the other day, this is just the beginning. We have got so much work to do. We have got millions of lives to transform people. So I think we have to actually, you know, pull up our socks and do a lot more. But I'm acknowledging each and everyone who's been a part of the event. And thank you so much again.
Thank you, Divya. Thank you. Awesome sharing. Thank you. Okay, so let me invite Kalpesh Patel from London, the co-founder of WTO.
Namaste, everyone. Thank you. Thank you so much for being here to celebrate today with us. Really excited to see so many beautiful faces who all contributed on the day, made a massive difference. And I got to hear some of them, not most of them, because I was busy jumping around from different platforms and trying to support as many people as possible. But wow, what a day. You guys stepped up and made it really special. Thank you, Kushalji, for really embracing the vision, embracing the bigger picture. This isn't, of course, your first time. You've been with us from the early days, and you know exactly what we're creating. So your partnership is so, so valuable, in certainly, especially in India, where we see that as one of the biggest markets for transformation. India, for me, is my home in my heart. So, you know, we're 120 years apart, but it still lives in the heart. And so whenever there's transformational work, transformational conversations, anything happening on that land that raises the vibration, raises the frequency, then I get excited. I'm like, yes. So the more of us we can connect, yeah, and the more of us we can unite together to continue doing this fantastic work, then the bigger impact we can make. Because again, fortunately and unfortunately, India is one of the places with the most transformational work and the most need for transformational work, ironically. And so if we can unite all of us change makers together, I know for a fact, there's no doubt in my mind that collectively we can do a million times more than we ever could individually. And once we understand that concept, once we surrender our egos and our pride and our desire to have the spotlight on us, when we can let go of that and finally start to think of a bigger picture of we rather than me, then I know the job gets done. See, that the work of transformation is so easy when we simplify it, but it's so complicated when we're caught up in ourselves. And so what I saw in you, Kushalji, is embracing the embodiment of we versus me. And you've always been, anyway, since I've known you all those years ago, we met in, was it Malaysia or Singapore? I can't even remember. It was one of those two. I was jumping about between both locations.
No, but I have never traveled outside India till date. Okay, we have met in India.
Chennai.
Yes, Chennai. So I had many of you event program.
So I've done their programs in different countries. And I remember, yeah, so Chennai. Yeah, so that's where we first met in person. And we've stayed in touch ever since and done some great, great transformational work in the world as a result. So thank you. Much love.
Thank you.
Yeah, continue the great work. Oh, by the way, did anyone mention that we're looking at a monthly event?
Just Sue Patel has shared in her first talk, I think.
Okay.
It's a roadshow on 18th.
If you come and join us on the roadshow, then we want to discuss and explore how we continue the momentum rather than once a year, which is beautiful. But if we start building up for 11 months for the grand crescendo of next April, then it'll accelerate to another level. So we've got some plans and ideas around that. We invite all of you to come and explore those possibilities with us. And a question I have, how many people, just listening to the language, how many people in this room have done landmark education, if any? A few hands go, there you go, I'm not surprised. There you go. Well, that makes a lot of sense to me as well. So wonderful. Thank you so much. Namaste, namaskar.
Thank you, Kalpesh, thank you.
See you on the road.
So we have, a few people have already done, like Shilpi has done, looks like. Suchi Smita has done, Jayashree has done. There are so many people who have already done. And
fantastic.
And other I will keep recommending to do.
Yes, of course. Do you know what I've done? I often say I've done every course under the sun, right? But, Landmark is one course, language that once we learn it, you can't unlearn it and it stays with you forever. I did the forum in 1996. And then I did the curriculum, I did the ILP, I did every course they had, whether it was communication, access to power, TMLP, like whatever they offered. I was the first one to put my hand up, the first one to run to the back room and register, and full on participation. I used those 5 years of my life where I was fully living there practically as a volunteer and making a difference. I used those 5 years to really recalibrate and reinvent my entire way of being. So before Landmark, I was pretty broken in many different places, and that the Humpty Dumpty went in, came out as somebody that was, you know, put together again by all of the king's horses and all of the king's men, as they say, at Landmark. So I'm really grateful for them forever and always. And of all the courses I've done, and they've all been great, but there's something that goes deeper in Landmark that reaches just that extra bit deeper. And like I said, that's lifelong learning for sure. So awesome. Really, really congratulations to everybody that's got yourself onto that program.
Yes, yeah. So I did it was in June 2010, and then I was associated till 2017 in all the aspects and all programs I have attended. And yeah. Yes, it's been a continued journey. So, but after that, I felt something, okay, let me come out and then see the world, because sometimes we are and we need to move out and see how is the world looks from outside.
Yeah, yeah. You have to do that. Otherwise, the danger is that you become so addicted to the small world of, you know, of a conversation, yes, that you're of no use to the world outside of that conversation. So at some point, I wish everybody grows out of it and then embraces that learning and gives it out to the rest of the world in their own way, in their own fashion, and their version of it. So yeah, fantastic.
Thank you, Kalpesh. Thank you for sharing that. Yes, thank you. Awesome. Okay, so let me invite Satya Jyoti, one of the core team.
Hello.
Jyoti, you are there.
Yeah. Yes, I am there. Thank you for wonderful opportunity, sir. I am traveling from past 1 year with you. I have learned everything from you on how to handle Zoom, how to design, everything I have learned. This is the first opportunity I got from you. I think I have did well in that. So leader is one who will not create his followers, but also create leaders. You have created many leaders. So you are not handling only one person. What you did, you decided work who is to do that, everything you have perfectly aligned and organized. Thank you for so much, Kushalji, for your patience work. Whenever we call, you receive and you'll talk slowly with patience. That's what we get energy there.
Yeah. Thank you, Satya Jyoti. Thank you for sharing and also volunteering and supporting us.
It's my pleasure.
Though you have children, but still you are on top of the job and contributing to this, making a world class event. That's what I would say. So it's all your contribution as well. Yeah, thank you.
Thank you very
much. Okay, so let me invite Vanya Grant, who created the video for us for the WTD event as well.
Good evening, everyone. Good evening. So blessed to be here and a heart full of gratitude to everyone, especially Kushalji and Kalpesh, Su and Harinda for making this event happen. And you all wonderful speakers, you are really amazing because you all gave your everything selflessly. That is something amazing. And you all deserve a hip hip hooray. So let's all unmute. Let's all unmute and give a hip hip hooray. I'll say hip hip. So unmute everyone. Tasneem, where are you? One of my favorite MC. Yes. Hip hip. Congratulations to everyone, the World Transformation Team and Amplify, and love you all. Over to you.
Absolutely awesome, Kushalji.
Yes, sir. Yatiraji.
Absolutely, absolutely awesome. Every single, right from timing, training the MCs, making sure all the speakers knew exactly. And, you know, I really like that idea. You know, after 25 minutes, that was really awesome. And thank you very much, Kalpesh, because I think, you know, Kalpesh also played a great role and absolutely awesome. I mean, no words to really talk about.
Thank you, sir.
I have been a part of so many trainings. I cannot even calculate. I started training career in 1993. So last 27 years, I have been training. I have trained lakhs and lakhs and lakhs of people, you know, all around the world. But this was one of the best program I have ever seen.
Awesome. That coming from you, Yitraji, is absolutely mind-blowing. So really, really a beautiful acknowledgement on your part. And thank you so much for all the great work you do in the world as well. You're an incredible human being that, again, just gives selflessly. And your partnership here is valued for sure.
Thank you. Thank you, Yitraji, sir. And thank you, Kalpesh. So let me invite Rajesh Raut from Bhubaneswar.
Hey,
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. The transformation for me was, I'm known to make people laugh. And that day I was the first speaker on 3rd April, 6 o'clock in the morning. And the messages I got that people started crying. So I didn't know where did I go wrong. That was my talk. I don't know whether my message really went to people and why did they cry or why they got emotional.
That is emotional connect, right?
Sorry?
Emotional connect, I said.
Sorry.
Emotional connection.
Okay. I think you are appreciating me, but fine.
Emotional connection.
Emotional. Okay, okay. I will not talk about Kushalji being great and team being awesome and MC being the best and other things. That is given. We are all good people, best people, and we can't be better than this. So, somebody complained that there's a transformation in Kushalji with this accolades, compliments that he has got. He has gained 15 kgs in weight and he's changing his entire wardrobe because the pant size has gone up. So, I would just request everyone to stop appreciating him. Because we should not spend his money in going to the tailor or the buying new clothes. But overall, friends, nice connecting with you. The young grandmother I saw, she's my new friend. Where are you? Bye-bye, hi-hi, and all that. And keep smiling. I don't know what your name is, but yes, we have become good friends over WhatsApp. And I am that brother of Mr. Chandrasekhar. My name is Rajesh Raut, though in WhatsApp, I name is Raja. We have another Raja who has $1 million life. Sir, namaskar, and thanks a lot for your feedback. And keep doing this job. I may or may not participate, but I will definitely follow you soon. Thank you.
Sure. Rajesh, actually, your story was like that, yeah. Everybody should appreciate it because your daughter is like that. And as a parent, you have proved you are the best. And we learned a lot from as a parent, as a father, as a mother. You taught us so much of lesson. So everybody should cry means because we are all emotional people. And as a parent, everybody would have. And you did a beautiful job in the morning, of course. Congratulations.
Yes, sir. God bless Shraddha, sir. Really.
Yeah. Thank you.
I would just like to say whether you make them cry or you make them laugh, as long as you can make them to do something, you achieve something.
Yes. Okay, so let me invite Pranthik.
Good evening, all.
Yep.
It's a blessing to be here, to be a part of this beautiful group, and to be a part of the 2 days program. Thank you so much. Very frankly, how did I come into the Amplify group? I was not aware. I mean, somewhere in the lockdown, I got a link. I was a part of it. Somehow Chandrasekharji called me. He would like to invite you for one session. Okay, great. Massive bonding start. And then one fine day, I get this beautiful message of World Transformational Day. And we are having a meeting. And I was just there in the first meeting. And wow, badhiya hai. We should be a part of it. And I felt that it's a blessing that if there is a World Transformational Day being celebrated. Now, interestingly, while this was going on, I recall last year I had seen on LinkedIn Dr. John F. DeMartini was promoting World Transformational Day. And that time I had put a seed in my mind, wow, if he's celebrating, such a beautiful thing. Never occurred that it can happen in India, never occurred that I will be a part of it. But the seed that I had put in last April, last Jan onwards, I was seeing the promotion on LinkedIn. So, John F. DeMartini, I love his sessions. I really appreciate him. So, wo tha and wo seed jo dala tha, and thank you so much, Kushalji and Chandrasekhar for making me a part of that and making that manifestation happen in my life. I'm feeling so blessed. About the speakers, amazing. Thank you so much. I was logged in from 7 a.m. in the morning and I was listening to a lot of them. I really appreciate the MCs. Okay, Vanya, I really appreciate. I heard him say that I'm speaking for the first time, but I love his energy. Okay, Vanya, I really love you for that. And Tasneemji, I would really like to appreciate you, your energy, especially just before my session, you did a stretch. I thank ki kuch logon ko zara energy de diya, they will now sit for me. Okay, thank you, Prasanthji. I loved your energy. And I really appreciate it a lot. I mean, Sunilji, I saw you as hosting. A lot of many, I mean, I'll miss out a lot of many people. So I'm feeling blessed to be a part of this.
Thank you. Thank you, Prantik, for sharing. Yes, thank you. Okay, so let me invite Narendra Naik. So I'm picking up a couple of people in Moodle as well. So because they have shared even before the meeting started. So I said, why not to invite again? Because we have not recorded what they shared. So it's an opportunity for them to share again. Narendra Naik, you're there. You can unmute yourself if you're there.
Yeah, I'm here. Yes. And I just want to say two things. One is, I read in some book, nothing is more powerful than the idea whose time has come. This transformation day, now the time has come. Even though it is celebrated a few years back in all over the world, it has not come to India. Now the time has come. And the spark ignited by the 85 or 80 plus speakers is going to catch up in the world. And Kushalji and all the team, all the managing team and MCs and organizing team, it is a blessing by the God to you all to be of service to the people whose idea and whose knowledge the time had come. God has blessed you. In turn, he has blessed all the 80 speakers. I felt some real transformation happening because transformation is the need of the hour in this world today.
Yeah.
We need to transform. Every norms have changed because of this COVID. There's no old norms is not going to work. Everything has to transform and start with new norms. That is the need of the hour. And what a timing, and God has blessed you to help us. And I pray God to keep supporting you in your ventures and help us throughout. Thank you very much, Kushalji, and all the team. Thank you very much.
Thank you. So I might not take more speakers because we have a lot of announcements to be done. So I'll invite maybe Jaydeep, 30 seconds, short. Yeah. And then I'll invite Professor K.S. Gupta, actually.
Yeah, good evening, everyone. Greetings of the day. So I have an interesting thing to share. So in my talk, my first slide read, Happy World Transformational Day, transformational. So after attending this two-day event, amazing transformation happened. Now I see in hindsight, it was not a typo. It was actually transformational, actually, right? Not only for people who watched it, who will be fortunate to watch the recorded video, but for all the 81 speakers being the part of this amazing event, it was really transformational. And my heartfelt gratitude to World Transformation Organization, Amplify, Kushal sir, the co-founders. It was really great experience and looking forward for such events. So happy to know that it will be happy every month. So really excited. Thank you, Kushal sir.
Thank you. So Professor Dr. K.S. Gupta.
Yeah, Kushalji, thank you. I was waiting that at the last I will speak, but I found in between I may LOST become. So instead of LOST, let us keep the LST. And thank you for inviting. Today, people spoke from the heart. This is not a prepared speech. This is their transformation, which is seen practically. And more than this, I need not explain about the transformation. The power just now, previous speaker said, the power of Corona has changed everything. The power of World Day Transformation Day has also done the similar thing in all of us. Nothing can change us so easily as this has changed. And hats up to Kalpesh and Kushalji for their effort and organizing capability along with the confidence kept on them. Everybody. That's what the, and he started telling leaders. He made everybody leaders for 2 weeks. Everybody is leader. And that is what we became leader. Thank you very much. lot of appreciation from everybody's heart, but time is short. One thing, wish you all the best and want to remain with you ever. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, so let me invite one quick person, Dr. Jyoti. Jyoti, you are there? Okay, Rubina.
You called.
Yes, Dr. Jyoti.
Hi, everyone. Hello.
Hello, yes.
I thought you said we have just a few seconds. And there are a lot of announcements, so I said, okay.
For your quick sharing.
So thanks a lot. As everyone has been saying, it's a great teamwork, great efforts, everything has been there. And especially for me, like everyone knows what I've gone through it. Lot of glitch, but there was a lot of support. Kushal was there on the phone and even Naveen was calling me up. So it was great support. I could manage with that. And really nice, feel happy. Like so far, for so many days, I have been doing that transformation at individual level with each every patient of mine. And I got opportunity to be in the team and do it at large scale. So thank you very much for that.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Jyoti. Awesome sharing. Okay, so let me invite Rubina Khan, if you are there, can share.
I am very much here and very, very honored to be able to speak. World Transformation Day made such an impact on those who've been in the inner circle, moving together in sync with each other with the only intention to be of value. And that has taught me so much. I learned, like I have mentioned it before, it is not important to have the right words, grammar, sentences to be perfect. What is important and comes across with a huge impact was the intention and the sincerity with which people made a difference in each other's lives. And each of the members who took on the roles of the speakers and the MCs came across as leaders for transformation. And like I have said, and I will keep repeating this again and again, the leading torchbearer was no one else apart from Khusalji. Khusalji, to me, you are an inspiration, you are a leader, and I do hope that soon you and H&H will work together. Chandarji, Adityaji, Iraji, the team rocked my world, and it is my pride to have been a small part of this amazing experience. I would also like to mention very specifically about the parenting skills talk that I sat through. I had tears running down my eyes. I was astounded that I had never heard about the digital gold, and I am looking forward to connecting with that gentleman. If he's here, please know that Rubina is wanting to connect with you. I was super impressed about the information about stocks and shares. The spiritual healers were amazing. Each one spoke with their heart, and you have made a difference in many lives already. We are the transformation. We have made a difference, and nothing can take away the footprint we have left today in this space. Congratulations once again, Khusalji and Team WD. One last sentence on a personal level. I'm the grandmother that I think Rajeshji was referring to, if I remember the name right. Thank you again, Khusalji. You made my day. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing. Thank you. Awesome. Okay. So I thank you everyone sharing gratitude and your breakthroughs as well. Okay. So couple of...
Mr. Sridhar.
Sridhar want to share. Yes. Okay. Okay, Sridhar.
Yeah, that's right. Okay. That's okay. Please continue.
You are already on the spotlight now. You can share.
Kushal, please continue.
You can share, it's okay.
No, I don't have words. Thank you. Thank you, one and all.
Okay. Thank you, Sridhar. Thank you. Awesome. So I know Sridhar personally from last 6-7 years. He's into film industry. He has produced maybe I think 3 to 4 movies. Now he coaches celebrities actually, how to go digital. So that's about Sridhar. I can say briefly.
I don't know. Is this the right time to discuss? I have a couple of plans to discuss with the WT.
We can have a meeting so that we can have a separate call and then we will share it in the group. Okay.
Yeah.
So, okay. So thank you. Okay. The first announcement, what I'm saying is about the video link. Okay. Now, all the videos would be not on YouTube. We are not putting on YouTube. Okay. We are putting on a learning management software where each video would be shared. Okay. Each video would be separate, each speakers. And I want every one of you to share your social media links in your groups. Okay. All those social media links will be added under your description, okay, description in the each video so that people can follow you. So we are going to add all your social media links under that, and we will be giving you the access on all the 1,500 plus people who have registered. We are going to give them the access. In case if they are not getting the access, we'll tell them to sign up. Okay, so there will be a sign up link directly where they can sign up and can watch the videos. In case if they are not getting the mails, their mails are getting bounced, or maybe their mail IDs are changed. So you can recommend them to sign up. Okay, so that is also would be possible for them. Those who have friends who are not registered and missed out, even if you want to invite them, it's your choice. We will be giving you the link where they can register directly. So everyone will be aware and can watch the video, and we'll also ask them to comment below each video so that no feedback, comment. So that what happens, it will be one of your treasure for you, or some information which you can use or as a testimonials when you do your own workshops and program, okay, which you are coming up in the month of June. So more details about your June program, what we have thought is to, it will be a 30 days program, okay. Each day would be 3 webinars running. And first of all, I would ask one question, whether everyone has their own workshops, training programs, courses, all the trainers, I just put it on a gallery view so that you can raise your hands. If you have your own courses, workshops, programs, one-to-one coachings, consulting services, whatever it might be, okay? But you have things to upsell where you can make money. Everyone has that? Okay. Those who doesn't have, okay, I recommend you to prepare, because we have 2 full months, April and May. You can prepare yourself and come back with creating either an online course, whether you are coming with a workshop, consulting, coaching, whatever you want to do, you can come up with, okay? And so I'll be sharing the link right now in the chat, okay? This is a Google form which you need to fill, okay? In this, we have 3 slots in a day, okay? One is morning session, afternoon session, and evening session, that is Indian IST time, okay? There might be speakers from international who can take any of the slot which works for them. And it will be on weekday and weekends all, okay? So the reason why I'm doing is one session at a time is audience who comes to your session, to your webinar, okay? All the email IDs, mobile number, person who's attending your session, it will be easier for us to follow up with them, easier to follow up or send a mail to them, okay? And so that would give you more access and more closures for your business. So this is what I thought is, let's see who are interested, who can fill this form. If you can take maybe around 2-3 minutes right now, and if you want to fill it up right now, you can fill it up. In the meantime, I'll play the WTD song, okay? And so that you can fill this form also along with it. It is very short form that I've created, point to point. It is nothing much to write, okay? And very simple form, you can fill it up. And okay, so let's take 4 minutes. We have 9:55. Yeah.
Kushalji, you can put that in the group also so that they can, if they are maybe having challenges to do that.
Yeah, we'll do that. Let's see right now who can fill. Okay, is that fine, everyone?
Yes.
Okay, okay. Yes. So in meantime, I'll play the video.
I think we can fill it up later. Right now, we don't want to miss whatever you're talking.
Okay, so maybe just take 2 minutes. So let's get connected.
This is a message for everyone who is listening. Heart
hearts and minds connecting, building a world community. This is the moment the people are coming together. Spirit of transformation, reunite in the meaning of we. What is the biggest thing that you can dream of? What can you do to make it true? Well, Transformation Day, let's make a difference. You for me and me for you. This is the moment, the signal, the claps and the ringing, the alarm to awaken, to ignite the passion within. Ready for changes, the spirit is stirred and shaken. Now we are primed to awaken, new chapters for us to begin. What is the biggest thing that you can dream of? What can you do to make it true? Well, Transformation Day, let's make a difference. You for me and me for you. What is the biggest thing that you can dream of? What can you do to make it true? Well, Transformation Day. Open our eyes, cause we forgot that we could see. We can dream better. We sing it aloud to be the best that we can be. Can be. Can be. What is the biggest thing that you can dream of? What can you do to make it true? Well, Transformation Day, let's make it.
Hey, awesome. So a lot of people have failed already forms, right? We have almost 27 responses. So 27 people have already filled it. Good. And you can keep continuing. And you come back with you maybe on Friday with the structure this Friday. And so that you can plan your day, your month, in terms of you want any support in terms of creating courses. So we'll also have some planning or working towards which would we can handhold you and make sure you can grow together, everyone. And so more information will be shared shortly, because right now we just have come out saying that we'll do it on the month of June, okay? Because we need at least some time, 4, 5 weeks, 6 weeks in hand to promote the event, okay? If it is a paid event, yes, because people have to sign up and then they should be prepared so that when they come to your session, they should be able to buy your program or for a product or for a workshop, whatever you do. So that's the reason why we make in such a way that it would have value add. And each session will be given 90 minutes, 9.5 hour session. And in case if you require additional 5-10 minutes more or 20 minutes more, because you ask the only session in the morning, there is no add-on speaker at that time. So one speaker at a time. So that is what we have planned. So that even if you take up to 2 hours of your part, then it is up to you. We have no problem. But we're giving enough time to convert more clients for you. That is also there. And but one thing is we need to see is like everyone getting benefited. It's not that, okay, when we individually saying, okay, only I should get all the customers. So make sure you also promote others as well in a group. So let's be a collective and collaborative event. Okay, we might do a, which like what we have done. And yes, by next year, no, we should have what we had 80 speakers. Next year, we should be, have 500 speakers. So that's the event for a whole week, not for a day or two. So we should plan in such a way that it can go in a still better way. And we can collaborate with various other team or organization who want to support us. So let's work in that direction as well. So right now, what I would like you to do is, one is about the video. If you have any of your friend asking for questions, whether they will be getting or not, you can tell them that straightforward that they are getting the videos, recorded videos. But it would take a week's time. Next, by next week, 100% we are going to share with you with the login details, okay, how to register. It will be very simple. Just your name, email ID. That's what you require to set up your account. And once you log in, automatically all the videos would be category-wise, okay, health, relationship. And each, if you click on particular topic by a particular speaker will be mentioned as a name. When you click on that, your whole information will be there about the speaker, about the, you're not going to put complete brief description about the speaker, but anyhow, we are going to share your social media links there, which could be useful for people to connect you directly. And also, we're giving you the comment section where they can add feedback or any thing, suggestion, or anything they want to comment about your 25-minute talk. So that would give you more boost and mileage for your next program in the month of June. So we are now, right now, what we are doing is we are building that engagement to make sure in the month of June when they come, they are prepared that what you are, they are going to learn from you. So that is the only thing what I thought would like to share. Okay. Any questions, any suggestions, maybe we'll have in the next meeting. Okay. So either probably we'll plan either on Friday meeting or maybe on the Monday itself. Okay, coming Monday, we'll have a short meeting, not more than 40 minutes or 1 hour max. Okay, so we'll share you all the terms, conditions, rules, regulations. Even if it's a cost involved, we'll tell you the cost, what is cost required, even if you are doing the paid ads and all, okay, in various social media platforms. So how are we going to do? What would be our strategy of promoting and all the stuff? We'll share with you so that you are aware and everything will be also put in the group so that everyone knows where we are, how we are doing and everything. So step by step, it will be completely transparent. And current information I want to say is like whatever the slow slot-wise group has been created, those will be getting closed. And those who have a category-wise group, if you want to continue, because only I got one request is from the relationship category that they want to continue with this group. Okay. About the other category, I have no clue. Even if you want to continue, you can continue. But I would like you to dissolve because we have the next event happening. Then in that we'll have a different group. Or if you want to, everyone is participating from the same group, then we can continue as it is. And we can add more people as and when they join. So that also can be done. So it is your choice. You can come up with your own suggestion and put it in your own group because I'll keep watching those stuff. So maybe if someone is here, can take a screenshot of all the people in this group, then it would be easy for us to share. So maybe you can show your love symbol, show your thumbs up, whatever you want to, and everyone can come on camera so that we can have a good snapshot saying that, okay, we were part of the celebration event. Okay, so right now, I can only see, yes.
Krishalji, just wanted to admire your leadership qualities. In the last 10 minutes, you have shown 3 to 4 leadership qualities. One is the clarity. One is a vision, casting vision of 500 speakers. One is, you know, making sure that everybody is benefited. One is, you know, influencing everybody to fill up the form right now. You are just amazing. Salute to you.
It is a teamwork, I would say. Maybe I may be one of the instrumental, but yes, for this also, we have 2 people. 2 to 3 people have been contributed. Okay, so let, if you want me to name them, okay, one is Chandrasekhar, We have Suchi Smita. Oh, yeah.
I personally want to thank Chandrasekhar.
Yeah, Minim Joshi, Sonu Singh, they are not in the room, but yes, a lot of people are there who are supporting the back end in terms of the event, after the event. Okay, so I just sent a small request, okay, and then they are ready for that. So keeping in that mind, yes, so we have an awesome team. You can call us a family itself rather than a team. So it's a family, Amplify family and WTD family as well. So it's a family where we come together, work together, enjoy together, and learn together and share together. So that is what I would say. Usha, Krishna, want to share? Maybe take 30 seconds before we wind up. Yes, Usha, you can unmute yourself.
One photograph.
Yes, photograph. Yeah, Usha, want to give a talk, and then everyone will, someone will take the photo, then I will have someone next to announce saying, okay, put a symbol. Everyone will put a symbol. And if you want to show us a hand, heart hand, you can do that also. So it is your choice, but I would recommend this would be much better and clear. Okay, so Usha, you want to share before we go next?
Kushalji, first of all, I would like to say lots of gratitude to you. I was waiting for a chance to express my gratitude, but I didn't get. That is why, without saying just what I want to say, I won't feel peaceful in my heart. Trust is the word. It has got magical impact. You have put lots of trust in me. Like, you didn't even ask me to give a dry run about my presentation. Just like that, you told me to participate in this. And that itself has added lots of magical impact on me and positive vibes on meeting all of you. And I feel so much proud of myself. And I consider myself fortunate enough to get an opportunity to be in this family. Thank you so much, all of you.
Thank you. Okay, so who's going to say heart and then everyone would do the heart and who's taking photograph? Okay, first, who's taking photograph? I have to take the photograph. Okay, so I'm taking a photograph of a group. Okay, everyone, heart shape. Awesome. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay, now include me also. Someone has to take photograph then.
Yes.
I'm happy to take.
I'm on my mobile, so it'll not work.
Yes.
I will do it. I'm taking it. Ready, steady, off, and go with your hearts. Come on, everybody. Great. Smile. Clicked. One moment. Clicking again. One more. Change the position of your heads if you would like. Put on all the hearts if you would want to. Just hold on while I share it in the group. And then I will come back for one more click. Just one more. I have been clicking and pasting it on the group, but I will not be able to get everyone. So this is the next, the other one. Ready, steady, off, and go. The second one. All right, just hold on again. Just hold on again. Let me do it one more time with the other section. Ready, steady, hearts on. Okay, printing, done.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rubina ji.
Thank you, Rubina.
Anytime. I've already got quite a few.
Thank you, Rubina.
But I hope everyone will like what I'm doing.
Rubina ji, you have to share the secret of your age miracle cream.
I'm still in love with my husband, if that helps.
Okay.
Yes. If that helps. I am completely enamored with him. So I feel like a kid in my heart and I behave like one most of the times. He's given up on me, so I behave the way I am. I'm exactly like this with him also.
Veena ji, given great challenge to all.
Love your spouse is the relationship guy who spoke with his wife standing near the door. That really touched my heart. I said, there is another fool like me sitting somewhere else. I'm not the only one. I'm sure she looked young to ask her.
Yeah, Rubina ji, I have told that study and responses on that.
Kushalji, I wanted to share something my daughter told about this event. Especially, can you hear me?
Yeah. Continue.
After my talk was over, like I had shared about this information with many of my friends and school friends and teachers. So once my Zoom talk was over and I went to see on the YouTube, I realized like 2-3 of my school friends as in they were with me till 10th standard. Like one of them is in London now and she's one of my bestie. Like for her, it was midnight when I was giving the talk. But in spite of that, like must have been some 3 a.m. or something for her. And she was just, you know, one after the other, she was putting some comments on the group. So my daughter was asking me, ये कविता आंटी को क्या हो गया है, कोई सोचेगा पैसे देख के इनको कमेंट देने के लिए पिटा. So, I was just laughing, like few of my friends, they just kept, you know, like as if something bahut bada unko kuch inaam milne wala hai, you know. So that day I came to know ki, you know, who my real true friends, you know, jo chaddi paddis hote hai na, they're all there to just pamper you, you know. So once my daughter told me, it was so funny and I just felt like sharing this with all of you.
Thank you. Yeah. Awesome. Yes, Vaishali, you want to say last thing, then we'll wind up. Maybe I'll invite Kalpesh.
Thank you so much. I salute the divinity in each one of you. Thank you, Kushal ji and the entire team, my HNH friends, trainers, Rubina ji. Thank you so much. It was the real transformation that happened within me, within my world, and then it got shared in the entire world. Thank you for so much love and so much trust, Suchi and the entire relationship team. We just met a few days ago, but the bonding, the connection is so much of love is there. Thank you so much for this family.
Thank you, Vaishali. Thank you.
God bless each one.
I love you, Vaishali ma.
Okay, so let me invite Kalpesh Patel, last word before we wind up.
Last words, gosh, I want to leave on the note of thanking everyone for everything. And I'm really looking forward to ongoing transformation. Transformation is not permanent, right? Transformation is temporary and ongoing. And so I'm looking forward to each and every one of us ongoingly reinventing ourselves and recreating ourselves. And as Rubina said, playing with life. Life is for just, you know, being free. The more freedom we can create within ourselves, then the more experiences we can have of living life and the best of life's possibilities. And so rather than restricting ourselves to our history, let's recreate a future that is inspiring and magical to all of us. Thank you.
Thank you. So we have Sue Patton with us. Maybe she can say a few words.
Thank you, Kushal Bhai. It's just been such an awesome evening today, just to be in this space with you all. You know, I just wanted to say that, you know, in the big scale of things, everyone here contributed to global transformation. You know, we had people in Canada, in Africa, India, UK, all participating in the day. And, you know, you guys have no idea in terms of the impact that you've made. It's just been incredible. You know, we were on Zooms all over the world throughout the day, seeing transformation. It was such a beautiful day. And I just want to acknowledge each and every one of you for your participation, your commitment to humanity and transformation. So thank you so much for partnering with us this year and every year. And we look forward to seeing you on the 18th of April at the Roadshow.
Thank you. Thank you for sharing. And yes, all the people already, I think in the WhatsApp group has been shared. So you can plan to attend the roadshow on the 18th. So with this, we'll wind up.
Kushalji.
And so we you also, are not from India, we are also appreciating you and giving me a platform, such a beautiful platform you are given. We really, really appreciate you and thank you. Along with Kushalji, because Kushalji is there directly in touch with you. But we are also coming to a transformation of this thing world, and we will be there with you in all your philanthropy. I pray God this is going to be a world record. We will do it. As a team, we will do it. And we are there with you. Thanks a lot for this platform.
Thank you.
Kushalji, last words from few people who have not spoken. I think it would be better. Okay. Salim ji, I have not spoken. A lot of other people have not spoken. Nice.
Raise the hands. So they have not raised the hands, so couldn't call them. Okay, Tasneem, yes, waiting for you. So maybe another 15 more minutes. We'll wind up at 10:30 then. I know we thought of having 1 hour this session, but it's going to end up 2 hours. Okay,
awesome. Tasneem ji, utha dengi sabko bhi. सोने का टाइम है हम तो भी उठा देंगे हम स्ट्रेच करो
Daniel,
exactly.
Once you have participated in the World Transformation Day, the sleeping time is 12 o'clock.
Sure, that is exactly what I was about to say.
Sir, but I'm a student. She takes pranayam for me even early morning, 6 o'clock. So she'll never let me sleep.
That is exactly what I was supposed to do to you all people. That wake up. Where is the energy? We all are coaches. So that energy should be everywhere, every time, and for everything. So my experience has just been outstanding. MCing a show for me is the first time in my life. So Kushalji, thank you so much. I mean, and the whole team. For me, this is, everybody is new. And I cannot really communicate very fast with people. It takes some time. But for me, I feel I know everybody, absolutely everybody. Y'all have transformed me in a way that I can't even imagine. There are beautiful moments that I have gathered for myself, and I'm going to cherish them throughout my life and keep on growing and growing and growing. That is all I can say about all of y'all. And the way y'all have appreciated me for something that I have never done in my life, I think that's another job profile that I've created for myself. So thank you so much, guys. And yes, for the last time, too much of screen time, everybody given for 2.5 hours. Come on, let's do our 1 minute exercise of the blink.
Everybody,
20 seconds, blink. Off the screen and 20 seconds, go right, blinking. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Second one, rotate your eyes clockwise and anti-clockwise for 20 seconds. Quickly, do it off the screen and go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Anti. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Last one, but not least. Look 20 feet away from you and keep on staring and no eyes blinking. Go ahead. 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Thank you so much. Love you guys. Thank you so much.
Abhi Tasneem ji, good morning bolne ka ki good night bolne ka?
Good morning. It is never a good night. For me especially.
Thank you, Tasneem. Thank you. Awesome. So MC is always 24/7 available. Okay, so we have another MC who wants to share. She has already raised the hand, Anita GM. So I think all MCs are raising the hand, looks like.
Krishna Arjun is there still.
Sir, just now woke up because of Tasneem ma'am. Thank you so much, Tasneem ma'am. Very good morning to everybody, I should say now. Sir, Kushal sir, really I thank you from my heart for giving me a new family over here. The online family, I would say. I was totally away from this online world because I'm always at home and
with my other activities, so never felt being online at all. But you have given me that that inner strength, and you have showed me a new platform and opportunities shed in my path. Thank you so much for this.
Thank you, Anita.
Just one more thing, Kushalji. It's an open invitation to all the speakers over here. I stay very close to the international airport. So if y'all are arriving in Mumbai at the international airport, and if you require anything, please be my guest. Give me the honor to serve y'all at any given point in time.
Thank you.
After the pandemic is over.
No, after the lockdown is.
Point to be noted.
Okay, so we have Krishna Arjun.
Nobody accept the invitation now.
Invitation is accepted. Only thing is flipping can happen later.
That's true.
Anytime.
Great. So, first up, love the energy. It has been a fantastic experience to be part of this WTD. And I was also co-hosting with Ina ma'am as well as Tasni ma'am. So one thing we have experienced is if Tasni ma'am wakes up someone, banda udta nahi, ud jata hai. So it was such a fun experience hosting this event. It was so unique over the period of 2-3 hours, and the timeline was kept up fantastically. We had so many speakers lined up, and everyone got an opportunity. The last speakers had some additional time. Then the speaker just before that was cribbing chair. I should have been last. So it was all fun, and people, most of the trainers and mentors are like test match players. If you give them 3 hours, 4 hours, they'll still feel I could have got more. So here they were forced to be T20 players, and they tried to explore that format as well. And they realized that they could give in a lot of data or details in that short time as well, effectively. So that was a fantastic experience for the speaker standpoint. And for the MCs, I think it was a delight. Many of them debuting for the first time. I had the experience of doing it at multiple stages, but this was one of the grandest stages of them all. And thank you, Kushalji, Sunil sir, and everyone, Milin sir, and everyone who has been the brains of this, and for giving everyone this opportunity to come together and be part of this ultimate transformation. Thank you so much. And it's just the beginning, I can say. Thank you.
Thank you, Krishnarjun. Thank you. Awesome, Sherry. And I think he was not on the speaker's list, and he has done the MC work. Okay. But really awesome job what he has done. So we look forward for his session on workshop training that he wants to take. So we love to attend his session as well. So looking forward for that, Krishnarjun. Okay, let me invite Sudhanshu. He's the only person left in the group who has not shared. So I'm inviting him because we don't want them complaining, saying I was not invited. Sudhanshu is spiritual leader.
I think there is nothing more to speak. We are all speechless. Whatever we speak is very less about you, Kushalji. So it all comes from the heart, where, you know, speech, it is beyond speech. So we are all so thankful to you from, you know, the bottom of our heart, and such a wonderful family, and it's a divine blessing for all of us to become a part of this. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Sudhanshu. Awesome sharing, everyone. So,
Naveen,
what do you want to say?
Dr. Naveen Guru Siddhappa ji has to talk.
Where is he? He's not available. Is there? Okay. Naveen? No, it's not there.
I think he left. He was here.
Correct. He raised his hand for us, but later he removed his. I don't know why. So that's the reason I didn't call him. Okay. So with this, we come to the end of the session, and really awesome seeing you again, and look forward to meeting you again on maybe we might plan on Friday or Monday. Monday would be ideal, so that I'll be sharing all the information by Friday, so that everyone you get in the WhatsApp itself. And we might create a separate group who have confirmed as a speaker. We don't want others to join. Okay. That would be only by invite. Okay. those who already filled the form, only those people would be invited and would be joining a particular group, okay, for this session, so that we can help them and make sure that everyone's win. So that is what we are looking at. And this link will be shared in the Google form, link would be shared in the group. Only WTV, not outside this, okay. And if you want to invite your friends, if you feel they are good trainers, good speakers, okay, we might give an opportunity, but not now. We'll inform you about that also by Monday. So in meantime, you can make a note and keep it ready with you in case if you feel that, okay, we can invite them. Okay, and so that is with the scene, because right now we already got 35 people have filled already form. Okay, so and once we put in the group, I know it will be more confirmation would be coming in, right? So with this, I would like to thank you and see you soon. Have a great day ahead and a transformation. Thank you, Vaishali. Thank you, Sunil, everyone.
Thank you. Good night. All good the best.
Can we do a three chair?
Good night, sir.
Good night, everybody.
Good night.
Thank you. Thank you, Kushal.
So everyone, unmute yourself and let's do a hip hip hooray. Cheers to our team. Hip hip hooray.
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 Hooray. Thank you so much. Love you all. Bye
bye.
Bye.
All the best. God bless you all.
Thank you, Kushalji.
Thank you, Raja sir.
Thank you, Kushalji.
Thank you, Kushalji. By the way, thank you, Kushalji. Special thanks. आपने मेरे एक बंदे के लिए हाफ एन आवर से प्रीपोन कर दिया मीटिंग. थैंक यू सो मच.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.